My name is Trent Stevenson.
My name is Ian Hurley.
I'm Alder Frostanini.
My name is Adriel Moniego.
I'm Jake Snyder.
My name is Alexander Denard.
My name is Grayson Dowlern.
Every year I've been at St. Thomas, I've played baseball. And for my freshman and sophomore year, I played football.
I'm an MC for the pep rallies. I'm on varsity basketball, and I take part in the intramural sports competitions.
I'm the secretary of the debate team, part of the rocketry team.
Here at St. Thomas, I'm involved in multiple activities. Like, I'm in debate, and I'm in cross-country. I'm involved in multiple clubs, such as environmental science, pre-law, and the French club.
I'm in football, rugby, and student council.
I do theater.
I have participated in football and rugby all 4 years. I am the student body president, and I am also a member of the National Honor Society.
I'm involved in the service project of Best Buddies, where we spend time with special needs people, and we just have a great time with them.
I did a troop collection that basically collected chocolates and other little things for the troops in, that are at war right now, and it was a very rewarding experience because I was helping them out, and I was able to meet some of them.
I've worked at the Dunn Center, which is a service project where they take in poor people and they feed them, clothe them, give them a place to sleep, shower, dry and wash their clothes, and it's been a really opening experience for me.
St. Thomas has prepared me academically for college much more than any other school can give me.
I think St. Thomas has given me an education that will lead me to great success in college.
Oh, St. Thomas has done so much for me. It's prepared me academically to be a very serious student, work very hard, but also enjoy my work.
I think it's helped prepare me to the best of my abilities and simulate the college classroom experience from the hard work we've had to do.
St. Thomas's character development is the one thing I love about St. Thomas. No matter what, I would never trade my years at St. Thomas for anything. What I've built up as a person has just made me extremely happy with who I am.
St. Thomas has shown me the path that will lead me to a better life, and they've given me a good sense of who I am.
In terms of character development, I feel like St. Thomas has really helped me learn, you know, core values like courage and standing up for myself and really how to work hard. And I feel that going into college, I'll be able to not only adapt to the environment over there, but I'll be able to really succeed.
St. Thomas has allowed me to grow as a person. Coming in as an eighth grader, I was just a little kid, but I feel like I'm going to come out a man that responsible, knowledgeable, like that respects people, but also, and can also listen to them. A more well-rounded individual than when I started.
Overall, it's made me a much better person. Like, I've become a much more open and able to speak person. So it's made me into much more of a leader.
Goodness, discipline, and knowledge help over every situation throughout life. The knowledge helps you know what you're going through life, how you need to handle it. And the goodness and discipline is the character you need to have, you know, whether it's work ethic or just the mental toughness you need to go through your situations through life.
Goodness, discipline, and knowledge has provided the framework for my life. It has given me guidance in what I should be and who I am.
Goodness, discipline, and knowledge, I feel that goodness helps me with helping other people, and I feel, you know, discipline really helps me to control myself and my outer activities and while in school and out of school, and knowledge give me the materials needed to succeed.
The St. Thomas motto, to me, means, when I look at it, goodness is having faith. Discipline is doing the right things when you know nobody's looking. And knowledge is, in my case, the hard work you have to put in to learn something.
Goodness, discipline, and knowledge are all traits that I will attempt to pass on to others after me from what I've learned at St. Thomas.
Thanks a bunch, because through your donations and everything you've given back to the St. Thomas community, it's helped me and other students achieve the best education and the best way of life possible we can learn.
I'm not personally on financial aid, but a lot of my friends are, and without your help, they wouldn't be here. So thank you.
Thank you so much to all the donors for financial aid. It's because of financial aid is the reason why I am here. It's the reason why I am who I am. And because of that, I am truly unique because of St. Thomas.
I would personally like to thank these people who have donated and given their time and money to the school, because without their help and effort, the school wouldn't be the same place and we wouldn't have these facilities where I could practice and where I could learn.
I'd like to say thank you very much for allowing me to have an education at one of the most prestigious schools in Houston.
I would like to thank the alumni for all their donations, because they make St. Thomas what it is today. And without them, it wouldn't nearly be the school that it is.
I'd like to say thank you, because without your help, I wouldn't be where I am today. I mean, I can't afford to come to St. Thomas, and this education has done so much for me. So I'd like to say thank you.